President of Belarus held talks with the Chinese leader Xi Jinping. The meeting took place in the governmental residence. Alexander Lukashenko shared his impressions on the participation in the forum One Belt, One Road. The head of state underlined the interesting form of celebration of the event at its high scale. The development of trade and economic cooperation was also discussed. The countries will develop international freight transport and build together the economic belt of the Silk Road. China is also interested in Belarusian oil refining. The country can allocate a loan of $1 billion to complete the modernization of plants. In addition, Belarus and China are exploring the possibility of mutual introduction of a visa-free regime for up to 30 days. Meanwhile, Chinese businessmen intend to invest more than $1 billion in the production of food in Belarus. According to the Agriculture and Food Ministry, a contract with one of their largest companies is already concluded. Another Chinese corporation announced its desire to invest in the construction of milk production complexes in the Vitebsk region. The amount of investment is estimated at more than $200 million. The National Festival of Belarusian Songs and Poetry Maladeshchna 2017 will be dedicated to Yakub, Kolas and Yanka, Kupala. Dedicated to the 135th anniversary of the classics, the music forum will change the format. The program will include poetry readings, autograph sessions, exhibitions and performances. Participants from all over the country will sing to the accompaniment of the National Academic Concert Orchestra conducted by Michael Finberg. The festival will be held on 2nd, 3rd of June. Now, the last preparations are taking place in Maladeshchna. We'll be right back.